Okay, but you're helping me out more and more. More and more. More and more.
Me and you, Green. Yeah.
Henry Green is an original member of the gospel group The Williams Brothers. He's a national recording artist with 7 Grammy nominations and 21 Stellar Awards under his belt. Henry is also a God-fearing man who truly loves the Lord, and he's a deacon of his home church outside of Macomb, Mississippi, Brown Chapel Baptist Church, under the leadership of Reverend Skipper Kane. Everyone who knows him knows he's a people person who never meets a stranger. Mr. Green, as he's affectionately known worldwide, was seriously injured in an ATV accident on February 17, 2017, and nearly cost him his life. He suffered a broken neck, among other injuries to his body. After several surgeries and months of being in the hospital, Mr. Green is currently housed in a rehabilitation facility trying to gain back his strength. At this point, he's simply trying to learn to walk again. This evening, we're going to give back to a wonderful man who has given so much to all of us for nearly 60 years of his life. It's time to show love to Mr. Henry Green.
Thank you. Mississippi Mass Choir.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord again. Come on, if God's been good to me, let me hear you make some noise right now. Amen. All right. I want to say just a couple of words. I just want to let you know in the family that Henry Green has been such a tremendous blessing to me and my life. I want to tell you that Henry Green is one of the best people that you ever want to know. Clap your hands for this man. And I want to say thank you, because I've been with Henry Green since I was a teenager, and as a musician. And Mr. Green was one of my bridges. If it wasn't for Mr. Green telling me, you better be on that bus next weekend, I probably wouldn't be standing right here. So one more time for Brother Henry Green. I want to dedicate this song to Mr. Henry Green. I have myself in the Mississippi Mass Choir. Clap your hands if you love Jesus. The song says, listen, someday you'll hear it.
Someday you'll hear it.
And you can't see your way.
Some nights are lonely.
With no one to say.
Come on,
if you know it, help us. If you is the truth, you can make it.
You can make it.
This is only a test.
It's only a test.
Listen, Green, you can take it.
You can take it.
Don't you think nothing less.
Think nothing less.
Well, go on and wipe the tears from your eyes.
From your eyes.
You have the reason why.
God's on your side.
Come on, you know, take your word and say, hold on.
Clap your hand and tell God yes.
Giving honor to God, who's the head of my life. Poetry, all right? Curry family, y'all all right? Mr. Ball, you all right? We're gonna ask everybody in here, y'all all right? We're gonna ask Mr. Green's sons to come forward, please. While they're coming forward. Y'all know we got to proclaim for this day, right? In Jackson, Mississippi, right? Yeah, come over up here. And let me tell you this, William Brothers, we thank y'all. We thank everybody who made this possible. So I'm gonna need y'all to help me as we put on the agenda to name a street in Jackson, Mississippi for the William Brothers and Mr. Green. Y'all tell y'all council members to go forward. You know, my wife had been sick. It's praying warriors like y'all to help her, and she's up here with me looking good today. Thank y'all for your prayer. I'm gonna present a city council certificate of award for Ward 3 to Mr. Henry Green from Kennedy Stokes. I'm gonna present it to his son. And I'm gonna ask the council, I'm sorry, I'm gonna ask the judge, former councilwoman, to read the proclamation as we proclaim today Mr. Henry Green Day in Jackson, Mississippi.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. Jackson City Council Member Kenneth By Stokes, Ward 3, proclamation to Mr. Henry Green. Whereas Mr. Henry Green, a child of God, being respected and highly regarded by all who are blessed to know him. And whereas Mr. Henry Green, having suffered life-threatening injuries and is fighting the good fight toward recovery. And whereas Mr. Henry Green, having the love and support of all in attendance here tonight, including his extended family, which are all of us. Whereas our thoughts and prayers are with Mr. Henry Green in his time of need. And whereas, may God bless you and keep you in the name of Jesus Christ. Therefore, it is hereby declared Mr. Henry Green Day, this the third day of August, 2017, in Ward 3, City of Jackson, State of Mississippi. Signed, Kenneth By Stokes and his family. We love you. God bless you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you so much. As we go to our seat, always remember, God is good all the time. William Brothers, get ready for your street to be named for you.
Let's welcome Brother Lee Williams and the
Let the church say amen. If you're not
got to be grab somebody real quick. We finna go grab somebody real quick and say neighbor. Y'all talk to them, say neighbor. I can't give up now. Talk to them, I can't give up now. It's been too many years. It's been too many tears. God been good to you. Somebody know God been good to you. Grab that neighbor one more time and say neighbor. Y'all talk to him, say neighbor. I've had some ups and I've had some downs. But through it all, talk to him, but through it all, he made a way for me. He made a way for me.
Feeling me, don't do nothing, just sit there. But if you're feeling me, I want you to get ready to have a fit in this place. I just want to ask you just a few questions without the music, because a lot of times the music gets loud and kind of drown out the praise. I just want to ask you something. How many here know you couldn't have made it this far without Jesus? How many here know that you would have lost your mind if it weren't for Jesus? How many know that you couldn't have fed your family if it wasn't for Jesus? Open your mouth and give them the biggest praise that you have.
Sing it with me, bigger than the universe.
Okay.
First. I'm great.
All right, let's do it.
Well, how do we do it? One by one?
You can't teach him nothing. If he was asking for money, he'd take over, wouldn't it? You know how some preachers are. They know how to get that money moving.
See, he's up that stuff. So we look like Melvin Williams.
I told you to say Doug.
Doug Williams.
Melvin Williams. I'm Black Cat. Doug Williams Brothers. Come on, I'll give it to him.
God bless y'all. Come on now, get on the beat. Come on. Let me hear you over there. How many glad to be here tonight? You know it's a blessing just to be alive. I want to sing my song, y'all. This is get dedicated to Henry. Yeah.
the blood, y'all.
Yes, I may.
I'm still here, yeah.
I'm still here, yeah.
Say if I feel like I feel tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you can think of two or three things that God